So obviously we want to really, as an outcome, we really want to you all to know and be able to go back to your work environments and the people you work with, is to learn how to bring connectivity into your planning environment. Then tomorrow, I don't know why I get these morning 8 o'clock starts, you know, this is not my best time. But, so the evening I do quite well in, though. We created work groups that are really cross geographic regions, because we want to start with continuing to start with thinking of the whole landscape, the broad landscape as a whole, and being able to think beyond just your world and to be able to start connecting to the larger landscape. I mean, this whole workshop is not just about outcomes specifically, but it's also about connecting to the larger landscape, to the larger conservation community that's part of that landscape, who we all are.